Hi, Jazmine.
Hi.
Love that color on you.
Thank you.
Mind if I ask you 18 questions? Cool. When you got up this morning, what was the first thing you thought of?
My hair.
Interesting. What's your favorite line from a film or play?
Fleet. Fleet. That's my name. Fleetwood Coop DeVille. Mama had high ideas, you know what I mean? From the Wiz.
That's a classic.
Yeah.
What's your favorite tagline?
Fine, fine, fine.
All right, fine. What's the most important stretch to do each day for dancing?
A simple roll down.
All right, and how many of those stretches do you do in a typical day?
15 if I'm being good.
Who would your alter ego most closely resemble?
Lil' Kim.
Queen Bee. Before a performance, when you get on stage, do you have a mantra you tell yourself or a tradition you do?
Yes, I always say leave it all on the stage, and it's tradition to do a cacophony into summoning the gods of Ira.
Yes, for the gods. What is the best snack for long rehearsals?
Orange juice and grapes.
Oh, that's what those are for. They're like everywhere. Okay, what's the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you?
I fell down 2 flights of steps into a lobby.
Ouch, epic fail.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about the College of Arts?
We are always giving and like a family. Salbona.
Yebo.
Njani wena.
Ngia pila. Njani wena.
Ngia pila.
So, if you weren't studying theater arts, what would you study?
Theater arts.
You two are awesome. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite musical, Jazmine?
Funny Girl.
Oh, really? Complete this line. Don't rain on my
parade.
Nice. What's the last play you read?
The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde.
Ah, that's an important one. You just played in Howard's production of African Americans.
Yes.
What's the next production the Theater Arts Department is putting on?
The Children's Hour is going on right now.
And how can I get some tickets?
Visit this link.
Oh, I'm VIP. I think I'm good. What's something that every Howard Theater Arts student knows?
If you got a problem, go to Miss Janet.
Fix her.
How old's too old for pretending?
You're never too old.
So we have one last question, Jazmine, and we'll let you go.
Okay.
A real simple one. Why Howard?
I wanted to go to an HBCU that had the best theater program.
You know it.
All right, guys.
Thanks so much. Break a leg.
Actually, I don't have a performance tonight.
H-U?
You know.